My deadly skin is to pierce between my enemy's shoulder blades.
It's nonsense.
No, it isn't. It's just that I have reached perfection. As you'll see, quite soon now.
Yeah, I'm pulling the pin and throwing a grenade in the rapper scrum. Cause you're acting like a bunch of pigeons trying to snatch a crumb. I pack a punch like a stonker versus an iron lung. I'm bonkers in the mind from all the times I'm psilocybin, son. So while you're climbing the rungs, I'll be rhyming for fun and steadily building my credibility and my funds. Cooking the remedy for whackness by the bottle bunch and bootlegging them in black is out of the back of my trunk. I'm rewriting the lunch menu and serving whack MCs and their friends too and packing out the venue. I tend to the beat like a signature dish. Flick at the wrist till it's sweet and then disappear into mist. Now riddle me this, these jokers who think they're the dopest thing since sliced bread are misled and they're hopeless. I'm token on an elephant's tusk with a generous musk, befriending breaks and creating greatness from dawn till dusk. So what's the fuss about these MCs getting 20 G's from a stage show but they lack steez? Now it seems to me that that seems to be a normality in this hip-hop scene, but I'm not a hater, I'm just trying to find a way to underline the fakers and design the rhymes that can cremate the paper and make a name for me and fill another vacancy within the niche I dwell within before it's all but taken. See,
we can't stop now. We won't fall down. This is our fate. So step with us and get the fuck out of the way. We be the ones drinking from the sun, and we won't quit till we get that hit that we're chasing. So take a pot and swallow it.
So pens down and realize the crowns just aren't worn by clowns and jesters. In my ears with your resonance, I'm a fearless peasant reaping benefits for residents at ground level. My sound settles like sediment, I'm better than ever. You can endeavor but never better at your hesitant. While I grab the mic and slice and sever shit like Tyson, I'll bite your ear off then salt and pepper it. So separatists step to this, performing like an exorcist. I'll scorn you till perplexed and then inform you of the exodus.
Diagnosis is fatal.
Till we get that hit that we're chasing, so take your pride and swallow it.